Hi, everyone. Today, we've got an interesting and simple science trick that you can try at home. All you need are a few toothpicks and some water. Let's get started. The materials that we will need for today's experiment are 5 wooden toothpicks, a cup of water, and a straw for dropping water. First, take your toothpicks and carefully bend each one in the middle to make a V shape. Place them down so the points of each V that you have made are close to each other, with a small gap in between. Now, here's the fun part. Dip the straw into the cup of water. Then, cover the end with your finger or thumb. While keeping the end plugged, carefully bring the straw over to the toothpicks and add a few drops of water right into the center. Watch closely. As the water touches the bent portion of the toothpicks, it gets absorbed. Imagine the tiny little cracks in the toothpicks are like little straws, all sucking up the water into the wood. When they absorb water, they swell up, just like a sponge does when it soaks up water. This swelling makes the toothpicks begin to straighten. As the toothpicks straighten, the points of the Vs push away from each other, making the star shape spread out and grow. It's like watching a flower bloom right before your eyes. This happens because of something called capillary action. Think of it like when you dip a paper towel in water and see the water slowly climb up. Just as the water is moving through the tiny spaces in the fibers of the paper towel, so too is the water moving through and filling the tiny spaces of the wood fibers, causing it to swell and straightening out the toothpick. Pretty fun to watch, isn't it? Now it's your turn to try this magic trick at home. Impress your friends and family with the star that you create. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, click on the bell icon to get notifications for our future videos, and we'll see you in the next one.